Hello and welcome back. Last episode we cleared some abandoned encampments here in the area and we ended with Fort Greenwall last, where we cleared the interior there. And it made me realize that if I'm serious about starting some smithing, I should start picking up some bandit gear and stuff, so we can melt their gear down and start get going with smithing. So I picked up all their armors and weapons and took a little slow walk back to Riften and melted it down. And I also got 5 levels of training from the blacksmith before I leveled up, so now we are 11 and something. Sold off the excess stuff and I also happened to find some tomatoes in Fort Greenwald, so we could make some beef stew and tomato soup. So now we are pretty good on food for at least a foreseeable future, I think. But yeah, so now I think the plan was to go and check this bully asshole again and see if we can intimidate him, since we're now a little bit more higher level. So I think that should be doable now, at least. So yeah, let's get going. Yeah, okay, so let's go find Boli. What time is it? Oh, it's 8. I think he works at the fishery to... Yeah, I think he works at the fishery till around 8, so maybe we can catch him on his way home from work. Okay, so let's see the fishery. Oh, he's there! Yeah, he's on his way home from work. Hello, dude!
You're in town, eh? Here for the fishing, I guess. I have no idea what you're talking about. I'd never sleep with anyone besides my wife.
Okay, we're getting really tired of you, dude.
Look, it was one night, okay? I think
yes.
She slipped something in my drink.
Finally!
I haven't been back to the bunkhouse since. Just take this damn thing. I never want to see it again.
Cool. So let's get back to Helga, I guess. Okay, so she should be at the bunkhouse. Of course, she could also be at the inn. But let's check the bunkhouse first.
I trust you're not planning any trouble. What can I do for you, friend?
Oh, it's a bit dark in here. No, I don't think she's here. So I guess she went to the inn already.
If you've got the coin, you've come to the right place.
Oh, yeah. There she is.
New around Riften? Take my advice. Stay at the Bee and Barb. The bunkhouse isn't for you.
Oh, really? Well, we have a little funny story to share here.
What? How? Where did you get these? No, don't tell me. I don't want to know. Look, we need to keep this quiet between you and me, okay? No one else needs to know about it. If word got out that I'm practicing my Debellin arts in Riften, they'll run me out of town. Here, take this and don't mention a word of this to anyone, especially Svama. I don't know why I bother. Farewell.
Yeah, me neither. Okay, so we are ready to go back and get our reward. And I think you get an enchanted piece of armor. But with my luck, I'll probably get a light armor piece. I think last time I did this quest, of course I got a steel plate something with two-handed. That could be very interesting if we got that again, so, but let's see.
I trust you're not planning any trouble. What can I do for you, friend?
Trouble is my middle name, dude. Okay, so there's Svana.
Any
hello.
Getting the marks from those men?
Indeed.
Oh, I know. I think things are going to be a lot different around here from now on. Here, I want you to have this. It was my father's, but I'm certain you'll put it to good use.
Come on, give me some steel. Steel plate armor of eminent health. Are you kidding me? Are you flipping kidding me? Damn. Yeah, I think we found a new piece of armor here. Damn. Okay, so for once I got lucky. Yeah, I had heard stories about someone who got this piece of armor. If you are real cheesy, I think you can save just before you enter the bunkhouse to deliver the quest, and then you can save it, load scum until you get the piece you want. So yeah, but I'm not gonna do that. So, but this time, nice. Okay, so I think also that means she's our friend now, so we can take stuff here. So I'm probably gonna go around and check what they have in the barrels downstairs, and I will most likely meet you outside in the morning. So, you have a good night. Okay, Tilde, rise and shine. I think it's time now to get up. What time is it? It's 7 o'clock. Yeah, we've been sleeping for 9 hours. Please get up. Oh, there she goes. Oh, and it looks like the other guest at the bunkhouse is also getting ready to... Yeah, and we better gear up. So yeah, she slept at the bunkhouse. Just to rub it in Helga's face, of course. She can't really say anything about her sleeping here because, yeah, she knows what will happen if you do. Then we'll rat her out with a little secret. She also spent a little time yesterday talking to some of the other guests, and there was some Agonian who seemed very desperate, but I can't see her. See her now. Maybe she went out. I think she worked at the fishery, so maybe we should go check it out. Okay, so it's another drab day, morning here in Riften, I guess. I guess it's not unusual that in a city near water, you start with fog. Oh, I think there she is. What are you doing here?
Please help me. My job at the Riften fishery is in danger. I don't mean to do this to myself, but I can't help it. I tried some skooma a year ago, and ever since then, I can't stop. If you could give me a healing potion, I could cleanse this poison from my body and get back to my life.
Yeah, sure.
Kindness will never be forgotten. Here, take this. It's all I can offer you for what you've given me.
A silver ring? Yeah, that wasn't a lot. But okay, we also picked up this healing, deficient healing potion in the bunkhouse, so she might as well have that. And I think that means you are now free to take also, if you need some stuff from the fishery, you can take it. And these barrels are also fair game. Yeah, okay, except the fish, but I think that's because of Breaking Bad probably making these fishes a little bit more valuable. So you can't take those. But I'll just rummage around here for a few minutes and then be back again. But there's also, she'll start the quest to become faint, so we'll ask her again where she gets her skooma.
Bless you, friend. Look, I don't think I should say. I mean, they could kill me.
I don't think Tilde will intimidate in this particular case.
Okay, I'll tell you. Until our next meeting, honored friend.
So we now gotta go wake up the Jarl and ask for a key. So we can go investigate what this Skooma deal is about. And of course we also need to remember to pick up our bounty from Nilheim. So that's two birds and one stone, I guess. Okay, the visibility is really poor today. Ooh, lavender. Yeah, I think we have enough lavender.
Welcome to Mistvale Keep. I'm Jarl Layla's steward, Anuriel.
Yeah, we're here for a little bounty. Maybe we shouldn't tell her that it was actually the Stormcloaks that killed the leader, but whatever. So we'll not do that, but we'll just collect the money.
Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here's your reward.
Cool.
You're welcome in Riften.
And you?
Welcome to Riften, traveler.
Yeah, discreetly is not exactly one of our trademarks, but we'll see what you can do.
Excellent. Here, this is. See if you can drop in on this dealer of poison and convince him to close down his operation permanently.
They say the college has been snooping around Sarthor.
Really?
In a burial crypt? No good can come of that.
Yeah, you're probably right. That doesn't sound very good. Okay, so where is this warehouse? It's probably this one. And I think we should maybe get armed up. We don't know what we'll find inside. Probably something.
Never should have come here.
Okay, we're getting jumped right here. Oh shit.
No! You'll beg me to kill you before I'm done.
Oh, he doesn't hit very hard. Okay. Skooma. Yeah, just an iron greatsword. What about this guy? Yeah, not a lot. So what's the deal with these guys? What are they hiding here? And of course everything marked as steel. Even this stupid note is marked as steel, but I don't think you have to take it. You can just read it in while inside the satchel. I don't know how that works, but it works. Yeah, cool. So, back to the Jarl again.
Did we have an appointment?
Okay, that was easy pickings.
What can I do for you? And you'll be well on your way to... Good. Report back to me when your task is complete.
Cool. We can do that.
But I'm in the middle of some delicate experiments.
Yeah, good luck with that. Oh, but okay, with this annoying fog, I think I will probably just take the take the main road through Fort Greenwall and out near Shortstone. I had planned I could do maybe go off-road here and see if there's some wildlife we can fight, but I think with this weather it's not very pleasant to play and not very pleasant to watch probably. So I'll probably most likely just cut to beyond Shortstone unless the weather clears up and wait. Oh, it clears up now? Okay. So maybe we should take the scenic route. There's a lot of stuff we can fight there, of course. But naturally, if we run into something like Spriggans or something, we'd probably have to run away. With three wolves here. Damn. Come on. Oh, your bodies ran off. Yeah, I don't blame them. Oh god damn it. I should have I should have dumped all those salt in my in my stash. We don't really have a lot of room now for carrying stuff. But I think this is just a little path parallel to and it leads up to Shorestone again. So that's an opportunity to bypass the fort. Oh, someone's shooting at me. Is that you? Seriously? What's your deal? A trapper?
Damn you! You're as good as dead.
Okay, you need a power attack. No, she doesn't do any damage. That was weird. Aren't there usually two of these guys here? I don't know. Okay, so this leads up to Shorestone. And this is the scenic route. So we go down to the area. There's most likely some annoying things down here. In my experience, it's usually wolves, bears and trolls that can be there. And there's always some wolves here. Seems some hunters lost the fight to the wolves here. Ooh, hostile goats! Come here! Damn it. Yeah, we can't chase. We really need to learn how to shoot a bow, because that would make life a little bit easier. Where'd that wolf go? Oh! He went down here. Okay. So the wolf also figured that the goats were hostile. Come on. Come on. Okay, there was another one. What the hell? That's a bit of funny pose he landed in, that guy. How are we doing? Oh, we're getting a bit dirty. She's getting a bit dirty, so maybe she should take a little wash up here. Any enemies around? No, it doesn't look like it. Oh, it apparently there are. Okay, that's annoying. So she'll just bait with her clothes on. What can you do when you're playing Requiem and you can't change armor in combat? Oh. Nern root. We're definitely picking that up. Seriously, more wolves? Okay, this is a bit surprising. There's only wolves on the road here. Yeah. But I think we're getting close to the cavern now. Oh yeah, it's down here. Someone draw a two-hander. What's that wolf doing there? It should not be out here.
Bad time to get lost, friend.
Oh really?
Tell you what, you start running so I can stab you in the back.
Okay, these pit wolves are a bit fierce. Let's see if we can kill him through the bars. Yeah, we can. Cool. Okay, but I think I'm taking a lot of unnecessary damage here. Oh, we have a lot of these faint potions. Maybe we should hotkey this. Yeah, we have hotkeyed it. Cool. Oh yeah, we can see the Imperial camp over there. The one that we visited in one of the early episodes. Yeah, so let's get in here, see what this is about. Skooma operation. Oh, it's a bit dark in here.
Now ain't this a surprise?
Damn! No, I don't want your iron shield. Okay, but it's really dark in here. Okay, some stupid patrons. Trying to fist fight you.
You won't live to
Ouch!
Die.
Yes, my fault exactly. Die, please. Okay, another one draws two-handed. Oh shit. Oh shit, I think this is one of the... Oh really?
You'll be so much easier to rob when you're dead.
Oh shit, he has perks. He attacks really fast. But he's also pretty block heavy. Yeah, I think that was maybe a bit cheesy, but whatever. Ooh, high-grade steel's great sword. Should we take this? It's better than what we have. Is it really time to say goodbye to our drawn great sword? I think it is. Oh, shit. Cool. Yeah, but I'm not gonna favor it now because I know what will happen if I favor it. Did we forget something here? Moon sugar. Oh no, I don't want to. I don't want these bowls. I have enough of those. We just need ones to eat our stuff. Okay, this skooma, we're gonna confiscate that. Maybe someone will buy it, so who knows? Damn, this guy didn't have a key. Oh wait, maybe it's the bartender. I think it's the bartender who has the key. And this key also opened this chest, but we might as well get some... God damn it. We might as well get some lockpicking experience. And there's also a lockpicking skillbook here. Ooh, ale. Yeah, we think we're running a little low on ale, so we should probably take some of those. Okay, but I think the bartender has the key to that chest. Yeah, it was this guy. So that should hopefully open that chest in here. I hope. Bingo! Yeah. Some expensive staff that we can't carry. So now I think it's backpack time again. Damn it. So I guess that's it. And now it's back to the Jarl again to tell the good news. But I'll probably cut that part out. We don't want to see the same road again, the same scenery. And this and all the dead animals. Okay, so we made it here to Shorestone, but apparently something is going on here. Shorestone getting attacked by bandits. Oh shit. Okay. And the blacksmith made it. But I think he's also essential. Until you do his quest. After that, I think he's most likely to get killed in this skirmish here. Ooh, but we're very close to a... What do you call it? Some place where we can melt all this shit down. So I think we're gonna take all this. That was pretty cool. Oh, but they did kill one guard. No, I want to search the guard. Come on. Yeah, but of course now we are completely over encumbered. Oh, wait a minute. I picked up something. Maybe we can use that. I think it looks like we picked up steel plate boots. So maybe now we can finish the look. Yeah. And we also picked up steel plate gauntlets. I don't know. I kind of prefer the Nordic gauntlets. They look a bit... these look a bit... they look a bit clunky, was the word I was looking for. So I think we'll put those back on. But let's just keep the steel plate boots. Or should we keep the steel boots? It's not a lot of difference. There's two weights in difference, so I don't know. I kind of also like the steel boots. They look also pretty cool. And they don't look weird with the steel plate armor. So yeah, I think we'll just keep the steel boots. So we can say we have some light boots. Bit of a skirmisher. Yeah, not really. Okay, so I guess we can sell off some stuff to the blacksmith again.
Pretty much anything to suit your needs. Don't kid yourself.
Okay. But I think we are still far off. Yeah. We're off by about 13. We do have a featherweight though. Yeah, so maybe let's just take that. Okay, but now it's back to Riften. Okay, Lila, we have some good news.
What can I do for you?
I think the faint quest for Riften is a bit different because it doesn't give you the opportunity to ask her if there's anything else you need. You actually need to complete the 5 favor quests first before you can ask her about that. And of course you also need to buy Honeysight. You can buy Honeysight from this.
Welcome to Mistvale Keep. I'm Jarl Layla's steward, Anuriel.
No, you can't buy Honeysight. You can't buy Honeysight until you have actually completed 5 favor quests. And we have not done that yet.
You're welcome in Riften, as long as you continue to obey our laws.
So we'll just sit here in the Jarl's chair. Oh, she didn't like that. Oh, is it dinner time?
I wish to hear everything my subjects have to say.
Hmm? As Riften's steward, I'm afraid I can provide only limited assistance. But speak your mind.
Okay, so I guess we took a chair. But whatever. We'll just go sit on the throne then. Okay, yeah, so you can purchase Honeysight. I think it costs 5,000, but you actually don't have to give them 5,000. You can, if you come with only 3,000, they will still sell it to you. So if you are looking to save a bit of gold, you can always stash away some of the gold. So you only have 3,000 in your inventory when you ask to buy it. But I don't think we're going to buy Honeysight. Since we have our mind set on player home right outside of Windhelm, and I think we're getting pretty close. Yeah, we have 6,200 almost. And with a little bit of alchemy, I think that should be doable. So I think for now I'll go back to Windhelm and then do some little alchemy and get set up in that new house. So I will probably see you next time back in Windhelm. So until next time, cheers.